Next, 617973. Both pieces, I mean, if you can swing it, do a flex to get them both, because it is that column. It's like that, it's almost like a pantsuit kind of look here.
Or a jumpery, almost like a jumpsuit-ish.
Yeah, yeah, and I'm such a fan of that. My mom was, she always looked so amazing in that look. So here we go, 617973. Same matching colors, as I mentioned, and a nice wide leg. Now, this isn't what you would consider a palazzo pant.
No, but it's just a wider pant. It's a basic pull-on pant. I will tell you that I have the black pant, which I wear with all the velvets.
Oh.
Like the velvet jacket you've got on? Beautiful with that.
Oh, I love this jacket Sonia's wearing.
And, well, that's the reversible mountain. I don't even go there. So those pants with a little printed sweater knit top. She's wearing the same sweater knit top that you're wearing.
I am.
But in the string and black. And that is our reversible mountain jacket, which is completely reversible. And that is, to me, an easy breezy elegance. And that, my friend, is a very French look because it's clean. It's clean, it's simple, it's architectural, but it's very unique. It's actually very Sonia. You know, it just
yes,
is.
Very true. Yeah, and having some great pull-on, whether it's pull-on or not, just having a great trouser that you are comfortable in.
Listen, I used to make fun of pull-on pants, and I like made fun of all the, yes, I did. I was a snob. I was horrible.
I maybe did
you,
to
you,
it
you
in
did
the day.
Too. And guess what? Then I put on a pair, and I just went, okay, you were an idiot. This
well,
is great.
It's true. I mean, it's so comfortable. And I mean, this is
and
the time
I'm
of
not
year.
Tucking I, anything in, so what do I
right?
care about that, right?
That's like, true, too.
I'm not.
Good point, you know. See, here's my justification. I know I'm gonna put on a few pounds. It's the holiday season. I'm gonna eat desserts and I'm gonna drink champagne.
Oh, I've already identified the sources.
What is it?
Oh, I make a mean sausage stuffing.
Oh, you were telling me about that.
Very mean
sausage
stuffing.
Will you share your recipe with me?
It's quite good, absolutely, absolutely. So, no, I'm so excited. The kids are all gonna be there. Huh? Okay, there won't be any, honey.
No leftovers.
Sorry, because I go from Thanksgiving to, I make, the next day, I make turkey pot pie, and then it's gone,
yeah.
And I freeze those.
That's such a good idea,
right?
Though. Use all your leftovers.
All the leftovers, put it right
it?
In there.
Yeah. I've got to get my menu together. This came up tonight during our fashion event.
Yeah, well, it's only like, hello, like coming up pretty fast.
But if you would just tuned in, I want to show you this. There is an amazing gift in this, and it's right here in stretch.
But the crepe hand on it is really fantastic, isn't it?
The crepe feel, yeah.
The crepe
the
hand
texture.
Of this. I love the texture on this. I love the feel of this. It is all seasons. But you can see how Sonia instantly turned it into a winter season.
Yeah.
Right? So whether you've got it on, oh, I like that sort of triangle way you just did that, Miss Carol. Very good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that was kind of cool.
I was playing.
You were playing? Well, we're happy we can humor you.
Okay.
You know.
That's the fun of fashion. Play, have fun. Add some accessories. I still can't wait to show you Marla's scarf. The scarf is so incredible.
Where is it? Here? Guys, where's
can
the scarf?
Can we get that scarf? I have to show, I know it's in the show, I don't think we have time on it, but it's so fantastic. I want to make sure everybody has a chance to get it. Marla said she loves it so much, she's going to actually frame it.
No, I'm going to frame
her. Thank you.
It's because it's absolutely... It's got a real theme to it. I think this is absolutely the scarf
Sorry, you guys,
for the woman.
We digress here.
We digress, but let me show you something. This is my geisha scarf. So this is, I see no evil, but maybe I do. You know, it's like, I just love it. Just, I love this piece. It's like a painting. This is a wool scarf. It is absolutely exquisite. And we're having big Lucite boxes made for this. Isn't
it
amazing?
And it is item 5.